So this is that one that's called Trickle Down Stupidity. I can't remember what one it is on the songs that Crispin sent from the recording the other night, but it's the one that starts with that riff, so that's like starts on one, three on the third string, two on the third string. Then just so 0 4 3 1 0 2 1 cool. Then it's got just those bits for us, and then that's that wee fill bit in the middle between that riff, which is like. That's the riff. It's kind of the hardest bit in the song, it's just that whole first section. We can figure that out, but that's basically the riff in there. Then after that, it's got that riff where it breaks, and it's just me. So that's like. So, 03, 04, 03. 3 4 0 3 0 4 0 3 2 3 0 3 0 4 0 3 0 3 0 3 0 4 and then on the last one you go 5 6 so the riff. Fourth. Yeah, like that. And then the next riff is that tremolo picked one, which is just. So that's just 0 3 4 3 3 on the next string, 0 3 4 3 on the bottom string, the next string. So 0 3 4 3 3 6 2 5. You'll be able to figure that out, I imagine. And then that next riff. This is pretty easy, so it's just. Cool. And then it's got that, so after it does. Go for the end bit of that riff, it just changes. So it's like. So that's it. So the first chord is like one of those inverted power chords. So you just play 3. Cool, and then it's just got after that the slow bit. Cool, and you can just drop whatever you want over there, and then after that it goes back into that. It's the same as the first riff, but just that tail end's a bit different, so it's. That's what that is, but if you want to play something simple over that, anyway. Yeah, cool.